that long ago, he had Chris Jericho ready to submit when Dean Malenko hit the ring and caused the match to get thrown out.
Here we go. Mark Curtis is the referee. Liz Mark Jr. in the blue, obviously. The patented gold and the green we come to know from the Ultimo Dragon. Exactly what we expected. Here, watch out, ducking low. Liz Mark tried to kick and got his leg just swept right out from under him. Well, fans, as we said, and as you saw during the commercial break, Road Wild is coming your way on Saturday, the 8th of August, from the Great Sturgis Motorcycle Rally in Sturgis, South Dakota. Third straight year for our association with the Great Sturgis Rally. This year, Travis Tritt, country music superstar, will be a part, and he'll be a part of our telecast as well. And we'll be bringing you the great action the weeks to come. We will be bringing you the great matches that you'll see live from the Great Sturgis Rally. Head first now goes Liz Mark Jr. You know, one thing you can always say about this man, Ultimo Dragon, he wrestles with authority, with intensity, each and every move, Brain.
Well, he's so quick and he's so fast and he's so much acceleration every move the man applies. And he'll get you.
He's gotten many of them. Rapid fire
kicks. One time
kicks.
He had nine titles, didn't he?
Nine titles. Yep. Jake Crown champion at one time. But Liz Mark Jr. up to the task here. We are so fortunate in WCW to have wrestlers from all over the world, from Mexico, from Japan, and even from Mexico by way of Japan, like the Ultimo Dragon. Here's lateral press cover, one, two, and even from Germany, although the wrestler we have seen recently from Germany would rather dance than wrestle. Yeah. We're talking about Dust Wunderkind, Alex Wright. Certainly an international flair, an international flavor. And of course, here in Oakland, California, they certainly have followed professional wrestling for years. And this has been the hottest ticket in town, there is no question. The Athletics played earlier in the afternoon, and then this sellout crowd jammed in here early. They were here early, and I got here about, 11 a.m. local time. And there were fans already waiting for wrestlers to arrive in the hot California sun about 11 a.m. Pacific time here.
Well, this area has always been, backbreaker by Liz Mark. Always been referred to as a city of champions, the great old Oakland A's teams, Tony, that
cover,
I know as a teenager.
Go ahead, Lee.
Teenager, you really admired the Oakland A's and, of course, the Oakland Raiders under the ownership of Al Davis, the championship years that they've enjoyed here in Oakland.
It's great to be in this fine city. Standing switch applied now by Liz Mark, but there is Ultimo Dragon, a back elbow. He lands on his feet. Boy, Liz Mark has come to wrestle here tonight. Hooks in, we'll try to maybe, no, sir.
Wow,
rolled him
he's
over,
got him.
But Liz Mark rolled through, and Liz Mark got a two count, almost came away with an upset victory. And obviously, knowing the track record of Ultimo Dragon, a win by Liz Mark would be an upset.
Look at this.
Forward roll into
a
good takedown and a two count only.
This really speaks to what you mentioned earlier, Tony, about how well these men know each other. And it looks like Liz Mark's really put the time in, really done his homework on Ultimo Dragon.
Ultimo Dragon springs off in the middle. Turnbuckle. Oh. Follow away slam over the
float
top.
Over.
Great move. He got a two count that time. But Liz Mark could only come away with two. A lot of times in a resilient athlete like the Ultimo Dragon, the opponents will get very frustrated. Into the ropes. He dropped, kicked him on the way down. And it was almost even a low blow. But his superior sense of timing and anticipation got him in the lower abdomen, did Ultimo Dragon. Back to the attack once again. To the far side ropes. Watch out. The follow-away slam and a great one. Cover, one, two, we got a two count.
Liz Mark has had the Ultimo Dragon about four or five times now, very close to beating the man.
You're just seeing what it's about in the cruiserweight division.
Dragon Sleeper.
That's it.
Good night.
That's his Dragon Sleeper, and that should be all. That is all. This match is over.
What a heads-up move to come out of a near fall like that and go into the Dragon Sleeper. Brilliant move by Ultimo Dragon.
Now, like Tony says, they knew each other well. Anticipation sometimes is better than preparation.